Hi everyone! Today I'm going to do another fried rice. This time it's shrimp, pea and carrot, and eggs to cook with fried rice. Last time I did chicken, pea and carrot, egg with fried rice. And I realized I cooked the pea and bean, the pea and carrot separately with a chicken, so which has more process and more oil. But this time I'm going to cook the shrimp first, then add the pea and the carrot. So I don't have to do them separately to reduce the process and reduce the oil, just make it more healthy. Alright, the sauces are soy sauce, a little bit, salt, green onion, and ginger, no garlic. Garlic is too strong. Ginger, chop small ginger. Okay, I'm going to show you in a moment. Let me take a break. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Okay, let's try it. Fried rice with shrimp, pea, carrot, and eggs. Very yummy.